Is he?
Oh, yeah, because the one and only time he played was 3-2.
Well, today's the day. Oh wait, the first time did you beat him? Oh, I thought you meant you beat you the first time. No, you beat him. Okay. I see. You got a defender drama. Oh really? Where are you going?
Can't go down to anywhere but fucking NadiA or
Yeah, exactly. What's the scene like in this
match? Weird. Because we have like 10 people in pops.
Yeah.
But 4 of them are so it was me and this guy Shatteroth. I don't know if you've ever heard of him. He's like he's a robot, and people would say like he would be PR in a world if he just went to like, he's actually stupid.
Yeah, but I assume if you're in medicine that you kind of have to like Calgary for the big room.
Well, even if you did like the medicine, they do.
Yeah.
There's also getting axle fragments.
I don't know any Alberta people who've never been to a tournament there.
And then for Melee, we got two characters. It's basically like just like a kid that kind of sucked ass before playing.
Yeah, and the Melee Wi-Fi. Yeah, that's crazy. Like Moki and the Nun.
Yeah, and then there's another kid, Renee, who, what was that tournament? There was like a big tournament in, well, that was supposed to be in Calgary. And Nun won, and then he got third. Renee got second.
Oh, shit. That's sick.
The closest thing is Ontario, because that's
the best. Yeah, he lived
there.
Yeah.
From Ontario.
That's in Niagara Falls.
Yeah. It's weird because, yeah, like, for the most part, people are like, absolutely, you know, they would come to a tournament like this and barely make it to
the yeah, because I assume there's not a ton of stuff. Yeah. Do you have to travel to Calgary every time you want to play against good people?
I'm okay at this game,
I'm saying.
Is that yours?
Yeah, this one's fine. And not again. Not another Red Bull incident.
What?
Said not another Red Bull incident.
I was like, yeah.
Yeah, I agree though.
I just hand off the trigger.